Hey, it's Daisy with Pittsburgh CW Green Team, and we're here at Kennywood for the grand reopening of Noah's Ark. And we're here with Kurt, who's also Pittsburgh dad, but he also had the honor of being Noah today. Now tell us about, how did you come up with those awesome jokes?
Doing anything in the Pittsburgh dad realm, it's second nature now, so they kind of just flow out of me. But then you get to add in some of your favorite Kennywood memories to those jokes, exactly. And it's even easier. So we're honored to be a part of the grand reopening of the Whale's Mouth, and it's pretty exciting. You guys ought to come down.
The world has become nothing but full of jags. So I shall therefore butt it all out. I'm talking way past that Vaughn Wharf level, if you know what I mean. Maybe no parking down there for a long time.
And I'm assuming that you experienced this as a kid yourself, correct?
Oh my goodness, this was like one of my favorite rides. It was one of the few dark rides I wasn't scared of. I was a pretty big scaredy cat growing up. And there was never a line you could just run in. It was fantastic, and here we are. It's still going strong today.
All right, now I know you went through it. What did you think about it?
The whale's mouth is definitely the best part.
Yeah. The squishy Noah's tongue. Ark.
It's that, and then the end, whenever you spin around, the whole thing is like spinning around. But yeah. It's great. Whale's mouth is the best, and I'm glad it's back.
All right, well, thank you again, and we are so glad to have Pittsburgh dad, who was also Noah today, experiencing the grand reopening here at Kennywood for Noah's Ark.
Come on down,
get your tickets.
Kennywood school picnic. Come here earlier.